Hey guys, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, I'll be making this drink that will help to target your belly fat. Yes, it's going to help you to burn those belly fats very effectively, okay? So, in case you are new here and not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So I'll be making use of few ingredients in this video. They are going to target your belly fat and burn them naturally with no side effects. So you need foods that are high in fiber content to achieve all that. You want to target your belly fat, only your belly fat. Get rid of bloating, arm bloating, facial bloating. This drink is for you. They are full of fiber content, very, very rich in fiber. At the end of the day, you are going to eat less because this drink will make you to stay full, okay? All right, so you want to know the way to prepare this drink. You want to know the ingredients. You want to know the right way to take it for better results. You just have to continue washing. So let's just quickly go straight into this remedy that will help you so much to burn those belly fats effectively. Yeah. To lose that belly fat, to target your belly fat, to get rid of bloating, to get rid of excessive weights around your tummy, you surely need cucumber. Yeah, cucumber is very good. It contains zero fat, low calories, making it a great ingredient if you want to lose belly fat. It's very high in fiber and water, so this is very important to lose that belly fat. I'll be making use of two cucumbers, which I'm going to be slicing into smaller size like this. I'm going to transfer it into a clean bowl. The next ingredient we have here is lime. You can also make use of lemon. It contains citric acid, which boosts your metabolism, helping you to burn more calories and store less fat. So, to ensure you lose that belly fat, you have to use the inner parts, the white parts of the lime, okay? It's very high in fiber. I'll be making use of the inner parts, the white part and the juice. They contain high fiber content, okay? So it's very good for you in case you want to lose your belly fat. Alright, so after removing the peel, the next thing to do is to cut it into smaller size or so. Okay, if you want to make use of only the juice, you can just go on. Okay, I'll be removing the seed. I love adding the white part, that is the fiber content of it, because the fiber of any fruit will make you to feel full. At the end of the day, you just notice you didn't eat much food, okay? It will keep you fuller throughout the day, making you to eat less. So fiber is very important. It's not only the juice we need. So I'm going to transfer it into the bowl with the cucumber. Next, I'm going to be making use of carrots. Carrots are very good. They are very low in calories. And the best thing is that it contains high amount of fiber in it, which is very good in case you want to lose belly fat. It helps to get rid of bloating, constipation. Fiber is very good to aid digestion, okay? So, carrots are very high in fiber content. Makes you to feel full and lose weight. It's very low in calories, okay? Very, very low. It helps in bile secretion, which helps to burn fat. And so, making you to lose that belly fat. Okay, so you have to cut it, you know, wash it properly. Yeah. And scrape the back. Just to ensure it's very, very clean, you have to peel the back, okay? If you have a peeler, you just go on and peel it. So I'm just using my knife to scrape it. Carrot will also clear your skin, brighten your skin. It's going to glow your skin, okay? In case you have a saggy skin, it will help to take care of it by making sure your skin is firm. All right. All right, so after scraping it and washing it, I'm going to cut it into smaller size. And transfer into the others. So this is it. Very, very important for you. Okay, so I'll just transfer it into a blender. Add water to enable it to blend properly. So after blending it, guys, this is how it's going to be. Yes, this is how it's going to look like. I prefer it like this. If you want to lose your belly fat, you want to control your belly fat, like stay full all through the day without eating too much, you don't need to strain it out, okay? You just need to drink it like this. So this, I'm going to store it in the refrigerator. Throughout today, I'll be taking it. I'm going to finish this one today. If you use only the juice, if you strain it out, it will still work. But if you want to eat less all through the day, like, you know, at the end of the day, you just consume less food. You just need to eat it like this, consume it like this, okay? If you take it like this, you won't have bloating, lower belly fat. In fact, it's going to target mainly in your stomach. The main ingredients here are carrots and cucumber. But if you want it to work faster, you just need to add lemon juice or lime juice, okay? Alright, so this is a very powerful drink that will help to get rid of those bloating, constipation, indigestion. You want to have a flat tummy, just go with this, okay? Very, very good for you. This has worked for me, it has worked for my sisters, it has worked for people I know, okay? These two ingredients are very powerful. You just need to add lemon or lime and you are good to go. Take this drink in between meals. Take it first thing in the morning and last thing before you sleep. During the day, take it in between meals, like after each food, 30 minutes after each food. The tummy will reduce greatly. It will reduce in size. You will have a flat tummy in just few days. But you don't have to take this drink if you are pregnant, if you are breastfeeding, no? If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you've not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos, so I'll see you guys next time.